phase one is sacrifice, the phase two is paying the price. I cannot differentiate between these two. I cannot cut them. If there is no focus, there is no paying the price. If there is no paying the price, there is no focus. I believe this will be very important for a new IRs, those people who want to take the business seriously. As my brother Sachin said, those people who want to be professional networker, not a hobby. Not those people who want only to earn money and be just earner.